It's Dick. I'm at 6323 East Colby Street, Mesa, Arizona. It's a one-story house, stucco. There's a two-car garage. Garage door is in good shape. It has an asphalt shingle roof that looks real good. As far as landscaping, the stuff up near the front of the house is so overgrown you can barely get to the front door. There is a notice that the house is vacant. Behind all the overgrown bushes, the house looks pretty nice. Except whoever installed the dish really did a terrible job. There's a porch in the back, or a lanai. The fascia boards and other things, windows and all look good. Wouldn't take long for somebody to come in and trim all this up. There is a security screen door in this little undercover entryway. There's a gate to the back on the one side here. Backyard doesn't look too overgrown, but everything on the sides of the house look good. House is in a quiet neighborhood. Nice homes. Minimal landscaping, but at least kept neat and clean. I'm going to step back here and see if we can see the air conditioner on the roof. Nope. I couldn't see the air conditioner on either side, and I can't see it on the roof, so it's probably behind the house where I can't see it. All in all, the house looks to be in good shape. Roof's good. Stucco, everything. It's just the stuff up near the front door is so overgrown. So it's Dick at 6323 East Colby Street, Mesa, Arizona.